stitch this with the most disgusting thing that's happened to you while working in a hospital.
When I was an intern, I was told to manually disimpact a big hairy dude who was really constipated. So I put on two pairs of gloves and I stuck my entire hand up his butt. But while I was pulling out chunks of stool, I got a hole in my glove. And I could not get rid of that smell for days. So triple glove if you're gonna disimpact somebody.